This is the old state of the children's ward of the University of Ghana Hospital. Its poor state is an inconvenience and does not offer quality child health care delivery within the Legon enclave. Upon a need assessment, the Rotary Club of Accra Legon East stepped in to renovate the facility. Work included the painting and construction, installation of television cameras, air conditioning and fans in various rooms, fitting of new toilet seats, reliable internet, among others. Formally opening the facility, the president of the Rotary Club of Accra, Legon East, Rotarian Somwa Tinkrine, said the renovation works marks a significant stride towards the promotion of public health in the country. He says the club will continue to support the hospital.
Today's commissioning marks an important milestone in the history of the club, and it is also of great significance to the promotion of public health within the Legon enclave, which is in line with Rotary's area of focus, maternal and child health. As a club, we have completed projects in many communities within the Greater Accra Metropolitan Area and Koforidua in the Eastern Region. I am reliably informed as president of this club that this project will not be the last of its kind in this hospital.
The provost of the College of Health Science at the University of Ghana, Reverend Professor Patrick Ayekumi, said the facility will provide better healthcare services for children and called for proper maintenance of the facility.
While I'm thanking the club for this wonderful addition, I'm also charging the university administration to ensure that we maintain this facility so that what we intend to see, reduction in mobility and mortality, will come to pass in this hospital. Often we receive things in a very beautiful way. In a couple of months, if you pass by, you might be surprised the state in which you find it.
Management of the hospital were grateful to the Rotary Club of Accra Legon East for the intervention. So far, the University of Ghana Hospital has benefited from the benevolence of the Rotary Club of Accra Legon East with a donation of medical supplies, the construction of a new neonatal intensive care unit, among others.